Hello friends, in this video we discuss about magnetic and non-magnetic material. We use magnet in our day-to-day life like cupboard doors, refrigerator doors, geometry boxes. Can magnet attract all type of materials? Let's we do with an activity. We need material plastic button, plastic cap, iron nail, safety pins and coin. We also need magnet. You can use any material that you are interested to check that are magnetic or non-magnetic. This is a bar magnet. I use this bar magnet. If you don't have this bar magnet, then you can use any magnet if you have. You also use this type of broken magnet to do this activity. When we bring magnet near the safety pin, these are attracted to the magnet. And when we bring magnet near the plastic button, these are not attracted toward magnet. When we bring magnet near the iron nails, these are attracted toward magnet. Again, when we bring the magnet near the coins, these are attracted toward magnet. And when we bring magnet near the glass, this is not attracted by magnet. Glass is not attracted by magnet. When we bring magnet near the soil and paper, these are also not attracted by magnet. So all type of material not attracted by magnet. Magnet attracts some certain type of materials like iron nails, coin and safety pins. Iron nails, coins, safety pin are attracted to magnet because these are made from metals. Materials which are attracted toward magnet are called magnetic material. And the objects made from that material are attracted to magnets. But some material like plastic button, plastic cap, glass, soil, paper are not attracted to magnet. Material which are not attracted to a magnet are called non-magnetic material. And objects made from these materials are not attracted to magnet. When we bring magnet near the gold, it is not attracted by magnet. Gold is non-magnetic metal. Again, when we bring the magnet near the silver metal, it is also not attracted by magnet. When we bring magnet near aluminium and copper, it is also not attracted by magnet. So the metal, gold, silver, aluminium and copper are non-magnetic in nature. Some metals like iron, nickel and cobalt are magnetic in nature. Objects made from these metals are attracted toward magnet. Thanks for watching, like and share my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you.